thee here, did they not? Dost thou the gods serve, or merely that role affect?
A lie.
A wretched lie. How wouldst one such as thee do service to the gods? Thy scheme is known to me. I know what it is thou desirest. The dark soul. No? Why else wouldst one deign to visit this dung heap? Give rest to thy falsity. I would be an ally to thee. If it is the dark soul thou desirest, then seek Filianor's church at the base of the cliff. There wilt thou the sleeping princess waken. Her slumber is a deceit, a lid covering an overgrown privy, a prop to keep thee from the dark soul of thine desire. Worry not, I am a true friend to thee. If thou art yet human, the urge will soon begin to swell, to curse the gods and bring ruin upon this accursed heap of dung. Now, yearly to Filianor's church at the base of the cliff, to rouse the sleeping princess. If thou yet the dark soul desirest. Now, if the...
Ashen One.
Ashen One, thou then call upon me. I am a thou hast given me eyes. Very well, then take me. Mayst thou thy peace.
Thank you.
and mine. Behold this city. We are kindred, but like two eyes which gaze upon the other. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
one, met the dark with learning, but in the end, learned his knowledge was wanting. The world began without knowledge, and without knowledge will it end. Does not this ring clear and true? Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. One poor girl slew her own kin, but even so was embraced, enveloped by the abyss. 'Twas a comfort that neither moon nor sunless sky afforded her before. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. one that doesn't fear and let.
I am a douse. Very well, then take me. Mayst thou thy peace. Then call. I am of Thoust given. Very well. Then tut taken. Mayst thou thy peace discover.
Ashen, bring me with
Is it
Ashen one? Bish.
Thank you.
upon the abyss runneth deep, by the king's decree. None may disturb our mistress's slumber.
Visitor, by the king's decree.